why is it important to minimize radiation? Plainly speaking, I think everybody knows, at least everybody in our field, that radiation has the risk to cause statistical harm or to cause deterministic harm. Forget about the technical terms. It is just the more X-ray energy you apply to a patient, the higher the risk of side effects, statistical effects is. And even if dental dentistry is orders of magnitudes away from the dosage used in other applications, it is still a matter of concern, especially for young patients or kids, to do whatever it is possible. And that is called in the scientific dentistry or in the scientific X-ray community the ALARA principle, as low as reasonable achievable. And Sruni just tries the best what Sruni can do to follow that principle. And if I go further to your question, there is recently a lot of attention in the scientific dental community. For example, there is a recent publicated editorial in the leading magazine in America for dental radiology, which addresses the public discussion and addresses the positions of the stakeholders in dentistry in America. How does the object has an impact to the low-dose optimization? There's an established band of X-ray sources used for dentistry. And our sensors are designed to work with all of those sources, whether they are being manufactured today in America or they have been manufactured 20 years ago somewhere else on that planet. Now, in that range of dental X-ray generators, you have to know a little bit about the properties, the X-ray properties of the dental cavity to really trim your sensor perfectly and to make the best selection possible between the technical parameters which we discussed previously. So there are much more technical features besides the features needed to optimize a sensor for low dose radiation and image quality. Most of them are present but never talked about because the customer just assumes that they are fulfilled. These are the features which I tend to call robustness of the sensor. All of the things that the sensor needs to be there without having issues or trouble and is working for several thousand of exposures without needing maintenance and so forth. And that is achieved with the Sruni Ray sensor.